Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to turn two pages into one in Word. So you might be working on a document that needs to be condensed into a one pager, such as an announcement, media statement, agenda, event flow, guideline, or maybe a one page CV. So for example, I have a very simple document here, and it's one full page plus a few lines in the second page, and I want this document to fit into just one page. If you are using Word 2010 or above, there's actually a very useful feature called Shrink One Page or Shrink to Fit. Just click on it and Word will automatically adjust the page settings so it fits nicely within one page. That's it! No need to manually adjust page margin or paragraph settings or change to a smaller font size. Now, you might be asking, why don't I see this option on my menu? Well, this is because Shrink One Page is actually a hidden option because not many people use it, so it's not part of the regular menu, but we can pull it out. Let me remove it first, and then I'll show you how to add it to the Quick Access toolbar. So right click to open Customize Quick Access toolbar, select More Commands. And in the choose comments from, let's select all comments. Now we will need to scroll down until we see the shrink one page option. It's going to take a while, but don't worry, we will only need to set it up once. So, okay, shrink one page. Okay, let's select shrink one page and click add to add it to the quick access toolbar. Okay. And now you can see that the shrink one page option is on top of the screen. And what it does is that it will shrink the document by exactly one page. So let's click on it and see what happens. Voila! Our document now fits nicely into just one page. And what's even better is that we don't need to do any messy manual adjustment. Word will take care of it for us. And this also comes in quite handy when you have a longer document with only a little bit of text in the final page and you want to condense a bit so it will print out nicely. So let's copy paste to make this document a bit longer. Okay, so now I'm going to add a few more paragraphs so it becomes a three page document. And now let's click on shrink to fit and see what happens. And now Word automatically condenses it into a two-page document. Perfect! So happy learning and see you in the next video.